So tell us about the state championship lift and kind of your road back to recovery and ultimately a championship.
The road back for me was, it was pretty arduous. The work that I had to do was very intensive. You know, a lot of times it's very discouraging, especially when you have to put in, you have to put effort into things that are outside of weightlifting, like the diet aspect of it, the mental aspect of it. But the satisfaction that you get once you finally have it overhead and you succeed when you put on the bar, that's something that you only get to experience once in a lifetime, really. So as hard as it was, I would definitely say that it was worth it.
What about the moment that you got it over your head and you knew that you'd won?
When I had seen the white lights, and I knew when I knew that I had won at that point, I honestly couldn't think straight. I was too excited, honestly, to have any kind of coherent thought other than joy. And it,